I am currently in Panama City, and I'm not talking about the one in Florida. I am in the real Panama City, and this is my layover. I left San Francisco last night, and I'm going on vacation yet again. Here's my thing with these international bathrooms. I understand, maybe this is just the American in me, but I understand that, you know, everything is different, but the way they don't have seat covers and you have to hover and squat, and then they don't have the hooks for you to hang your bag on, so you have to hover, squat, and hold your bag. I'm not putting my bag on the floor. So now then when it's a struggle to use the bathroom in these international airports. I got this big old Dior tote bag with me, and it's fun. It's so fun trying to use the bathroom. But I just popped a squat because I still don't have a gait, and I'm going to work on my other vlog for about an hour, and then I'm going to check the screen again and see if they've given me a gait yet so I know where the hell I'm going. Yeah, so when we get a gate and we start moving again, I will check. Is that a restaurant out there? I don't know what that is. It looks like a restaurant. Like I said, this airport is huge. It has stuff but nothing all at the same time. So weird. Oh, that is a restaurant. The restaurants are all upstairs? I kept following the signs that said restaurants. Never looked up. The restaurants are upstairs, and I ate at that stupid pizza place. It wasn't bad, but I didn't want to eat pizza. They're upstairs. I'm looking right at the restaurants now. This is a mess. Some mess. They're upstairs. Never looked up. Too busy reading and following signs. Whatever. I'm gonna do my blog now.
apaixonada, não te questionava. Tudo era fácil, amor. Será que não te importa perder o que não volta? Se fechou a porta, amor.
Welcome back to
another travel vlog. This is my first time speaking in this vlog, and I don't know if you can tell, but I am in Rio de Janeiro. I'm in Brazil. Oh my God, Brazil. I've been here. I got here Tuesday morning. I landed at like 12:30 a.m. I didn't get to my hotel till around like 2, maybe a little before 2, maybe 1:30. And then my friend Kayla showed up a few hours later. And then, you know, we've just been vibing out. We're here with a travel group. So if you see other people, if you've seen other people, I'm with a travel group here. And we did Christ the Redeemer today and some famous stairs. Some famous stair case. Well, I don't know what it's called, but I took some pictures there. We took a group picture there. But so far it's been good, but so far I have not been able to get in the sun. The first day, Tuesday, was overcast. Wednesday afternoon, me and Kayla did an excursion to a waterfall and caves. The sun was out that day. That was beautiful, but I was in a forest, so all the trees blocked out the sun. So, didn't get any sun that day. And today, the sun was out, but I was mostly in a bush traveling to the Christ the Redeemer. And we had lunch at some buffet, and then we went to that famous staircase. But by the time we got to the staircase, the buildings were blocking the sun, and the sun was going down because it is turning into their winter here, so the sun is going down at 5. Yeah, left home, the sun's going down around 8 o'clock. Came here, sun's going down at 5. Yeah, and then after we got back today, we went and had dinner, and then we went to the pool, sat in the sauna for the first time, well, the second time, and then we walked to get some water, and then we've just been chilling in our room. Tomorrow we're doing bike riding on from Copacabana Beach to Ipanema Beach. It's like 3 miles or something crazy like that. Then we have lunch, and then we go and we have a volleyball class in the afternoon. And then later tomorrow, the tour guide wants to take us to like her favorite club, samba club, something tomorrow night. But I still can't believe I'm here. It's weird. It's not weird. It's surreal. It is very surreal that I'm here at this moment. But I'm enjoying myself because time is just taking its sweet, precious time. I feel like I've been here forever and I haven't been. But it's good. I'm happy to be here. I'm so happy to be here. And then I look like, clearly I look Brazilian because people will just speak Portuguese. People who speak English lie about the amount of countries that speak English, because they speak Portuguese here and that's it. You know, if you know some Spanish words, like some things do translate, but other than that, they speak Portuguese here. So if you're gonna come, learn a few words. Hello is still hola. Goodbye is abrigata. Straw is canoodle. That's all I got for you. That is all I got. Water still agua. But it's been interesting. I haven't made it to the beach yet. Tomorrow will be the first day on the beach, and I do plan to lay out, even though it's gonna be partly cloudy. Then it's supposed to rain this weekend. Love that for me, but tomorrow's my last day. If I'm gonna get some sun, I'm gonna get some, because if not, I'm returning home the same way I got here. My skin color will still be pale, and I will not have gotten a tan like I thought I would. But it's okay. It's cool. It is cool. It's not cool. Cause I whole ass thought I'd come here and leave here a brown biscuit. Not like I did in the Philippines last year. going to return home. Maybe not even half a shade. Was less than half. Maybe like a pinch. Not even a pinch. I'm not going back darker than that. That's unfortunate, but I'm still in Brazil. That's all that matters. I am here. And it's been good thus far. But it is almost midnight, and I am tired, and I am going to go to sleep. And I will see you guys tomorrow. A gente sonha nas estrelas. Vem me dar o seu amor. Cada momento com você dá pra sentir o seu calor. Tô louca pra te amar, louca pra te amar.
Mentality, and I noticed you have some very passionate opponents on the team, but that passion did not show up on the court today. I saw you very calm, cool, collected. Can you tell a little bit about that?
You always got to be calm, cool, and collected so you know who to go after.
Yes. Did you have a strategy in the game, or were you just, you know, showing that excellence?
Just showing the excellence, like always.
Yeah. And then you were given that MVP status. Did that surprise you, or was that expected?
Expected, duh.
Yeah. Excellent. That was King Candace, you guys. Back to you in the teleprompter room.
Você. no jardim. Esse dia eu quero me ver, esse dia eu quero me ver lá no mar, só não sai. Esse dia eu quero me ver, esse dia eu quero me ver. Olê, Eternalônio, Mediterrâneo, dança com o sol, dança com o sol. Eternalônio, Mediterrâneo, dança com o sol, dança com o sol. Eternalônio, Eternalônio, dança com o sol, dança com o sol. Eternalônio, Eternalônio, dança com o sol.
Rio, we are in Ilha Grande, it's an island off of Brazil. Because I'm still in Brazil, so I think we had to take a boat ferry from Brazil. We're still in Brazil, but from the actual Brazil, and now we're on the island. I cannot wait, so excited. It's gloomy outside, not the best, but I'm still. I'm so excited. Second half of the adventure continues.